Dang, man. Time to hack the bank and everything through the city, man. If you want to go that way, then I'll go that way for you. Come out, road dog. I know you was the one that tore my game apart. Anyways, I'm just gonna kill you and walk in there and kill you. I need me a new car, man. Like now. Man, I ain't finna buy you no car, man. I already told you that. Man, here we go again. Man, I need a car, man. Someone jacked my car, man, while I was packing up. You know, you never help a homie out, you know that, right? You never. You know what, man? I've always been helping you out. Alright, I'm out of here. Well, then forget you, alright? Forget you, you know that, right? Forget you too, man. Next, we need to torch him to find out where the rest of the crip's at. And then when we get the rest of the crips, then we can get the pass to Las Vegas, man. Where the money at? Where the pass at? Huh? Tell me. I tell you nothing. All I know is that all the crips gonna be all over both of y'all. Y'all gonna get yourself shot. They gonna kill me? Ha. Huh. This is the place, right? Yeah, man. What does it look like? Oh, man. It looks like an abandoned place or something with some yellow caution things on the door. Yeah, man. That's the place. Alright, so what you want to do? You want to, you might kind of want to, when you see, a man, a nigga with some dreads on, shoot that man, alright? Alright, man. Now get off my line. You, man? Oh, my gosh. Hey, man, I need some help over here. Hello. Yes. My name is Corey. Yes, I've sent you the address. Please come quick. Okay. All right. They on their way, man. They on their way. Man. The drugs, man. The crack. The crack, man.